Independence is the most valuable gift that has been given to us by true leaders and martyrs. And as responsible Indians, it's our duty to preserve and value that gift by giving in every possible input towards the development and progress of our nation. Hi, this is Anshu from 89.6 1FM, Qatar Ki Dharkan. And as of now, it's my privilege because I have with me our own Indian Ambassador to Qatar, His Excellency Mr. P. Kumaran, to address on this auspicious occasion of 72nd anniversary of independence.
This is a very joyous occasion. I want to start by wishing and conveying my greetings to the large Indian community in Qatar. I also want to start by thanking His Highness the Emir of Qatar for his patronage of the Indian community in Qatar and the government and the people of Qatar for their strong support and partnership with the people of India and the government of India. The next year, 2019, is the India-Qatar Year of Culture, and we are working on a large calendar of events. We want to make it a very memorable occasion, given the large contacts, people-to-people contacts between India and Qatar, and the depth of the cultural relationship, and over the years, the kind of community that we've been able to nurture here, and the familiarity that this has generated in Qatar about India. So therefore, we want to make an extremely impactful calendar of events for next year. I want to wish the Indian community in Qatar the very best and want to convey to them my greetings on the occasion of the 72nd Independence Day of India. I want to congratulate them and to thank them for the wonderful reputation they have earned for themselves, a very well-deserved one, for being the best expatriate community in Qatar. As the Indian ambassador in Qatar, I feel extremely proud when Qatari dignitaries tell me that the Indian community here is the best community of expatriates available in Qatar. This is also an occasion, apart from celebrating independence, paying our respects to the freedom fighters who won independence for us, a time for taking stock of our achievements and also to evaluate the challenges that lay ahead of us. I want the Indian community to continue to work and to maintain this reputation and to enhance it in the coming years. Thank you all and wish you all a very happy Independence Day.
With the message of peace and prosperity, this was our own People's Ambassador, His Excellency Mr. P. Kumaran. For more updates, keep listening to 89.6 1FM, Qatar Ki Dharkan. And from the team of 89.6 1FM, I wish you all a very happy Independence Day. Thank you.